The thought of a prison doesn't typically bring to mind ideas of wondrous or even thoughtful architecture. The prison is largely known as a place of punishment, and secure and cold design has long dominated its makeup. Yet governments in Europe are increasingly considering the high cost incarceration can have on communities and beginning to invest in prisons that rehabilitate as much as punish their inhabitants. The notion of this most arresting form of architecture is evolving, and in Switzerland, Kunz and Moschen have built an all-in-one courtroom and prison. Here, elements like solid natural wood give prison cells a human touch. Natural light cleverly filters into recreation areas, and the Swiss architects worked with a color psychologist to select the most calming paint palette for the cells. In a similar vein, Danish architects C.F. Muller approached the design of a new full-scale high-security prison in Falster with an aim to promote positivity amongst prisoners. From a design perspective, this means mirroring the world outside as best as possible, without compromising the safety of staff. Don't expect to find cracks or crevices where weapons could be stored here. Walls, surfaces, and barriers are built seamless to prevent this. Prisons are meant for punishment, and the idea of creating more pleasant environments for the criminals is a divisive one. However, if the careful architecture of these Swiss and Danish prisons can help with the rehabilitation of those serving time, the people both inside and outside of their bars all stand to benefit. For Monocle, I'm Nolan Giles.